It's the Epic Rap Battles of Kylo!
Featuring
Flavor Flav versus
B.O.B.
And begin! I pity the fool who makes fun of my mask. Call me Mr. Cat Muscles and I'll crush a whole grass. Bring Garrett, Jacob, and Karis Saran, and I'll put them in detention with my big friend Ed. Your brain is lame, you're so stupid dumb. You don't even know the difference between a hypothesis and a sum. I'll be teaching you science like I was Bill Nye. You'll have so much homework, I'll even make your mama cry.
Call me Mr. Morris, cause I'm so dope. If you were in my class, you'd learn some slope. Oh wait, you can't. All you know are weights. You had to quit cause you couldn't get a date. You teach science cause you're too dumb for math. Maybe all your brains are down in your left calf. Your mama had to be an absolute wreck when she first looked at you and saw a human Shrek.
Swag, whatever that is.
If you were my class, you'd get an approach it cause you're spending all your time in that baseball field coaching. Switch a real sport, you punk. You should try track. You run a mile, that'd be crazy whack. You were saying that I couldn't get any dates. At least I wouldn't lose a rap battle to Mrs. Bates. And your head is bigger than both my caps combined. If I were you, I'd think about getting redesigned. Yeah, I might look like Shrek, but you just look like a donkey.
Talking to me like baseball's so bad, but you lost the Lakota, that's just plain sad. You should go back to Woodmont with all them third graders, so you look all big and bad, just like Darth Vader. I understand you're nothing without me, so you might want to go get tutored by Mrs. Lee. Dude, you are nothing but a washed up has-been. Keep teaching those 8th graders and you'll end up in the loony bin.
Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo.
Who's next? You decide.